Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Have you ever quickly clicked Don't Save by accident while closed the Excel worksheet? Or you just deleted the Excel by accident? It is all too easy to lose or delete the valuable files in Excel. Sometimes when you're working on an important report, suddenly the Excel application corrupted and you got a message. Excel is not responding, or Excel has stopped working, which is a common situation. But please calm down first. This video will show you how to recover deleted or unsaved Excel files on computers. If you deleted the Excel file from the original location, it will be removed to the recycle bin. It is very easy to restore it from recycle bin. You can also restore the folder to the previous versions in file history if you have turned it on before. Navigate to the folder which includes the deleted Excel file. Right-click the folder and select Restore Previous Versions. If you can't find any backup of deleted Excel file, you can use Windows File Recovery. Windows File Recovery was released by Microsoft in 2020. It can help users to recover deleted or lost files if they are permanently deleted from their computers. Currently, Windows File Recovery only supports Windows 10 2004 and above versions. Here is a tip. Windows File Recovery is a command line app. It means users should be familiar with command prompts if they want to use Windows File Recovery correctly. But the good news is that today you can use it to recover your files without input any commands. This free and tiny tool, WinFRGUI, can run Windows File Recovery with visual and clickable buttons to recover deleted Excel files. So you can use it in a graphical user interface, which will give you a better experience. WinFRGUI is fully supported by Microsoft and has totally invoked the function of Windows File Recovery. The only difference between Windows File Recovery and WinFRGUI is the user-friendly interface. Just Google WinFRGUI to get rid of command lines and recover deleted files in Windows 10 and 11 easily with just a few clicks. Run WinFRGUI on your computer. Select the partition to scan where you have stored the deleted Excel files. Set a path to save them. Click Advanced Settings to choose Documents. There are two kinds of scanning modes. Quick Scan only supports the NTFS file system. After setting, click Start Recovery. If you couldn't find the file you want, you may try the deep scan again. Above are the solutions to recover the Excel file that was deleted. Keep watching to learn how to recover the file that not saved. In fact, Excel has AutoSave and AutoRecover functions, so you can fully take advantage of it. Open the unsaved Excel file and click File tab. On the information page, click Manage Workbook. You will find the previous versions of this file according to different modified times. Or you can just open a new Excel workbook and click the File tab. Click Open and find the button Recover Unsaved Workbooks under the Recent. There are kinds of methods for recovering deleted or unsaved Excel files. WinFRGUI is a good and free way to restore deleted files from computers. Of course, it's better to back up vital data in daily life in case of any accidents happen. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.